Children, let's learn about the properties of multiplication today. In multiplication, you should know that if we multiply any number, any huge number, if we multiply any huge number by zero, we get zero as the answer. You can see in the examples that 8 zeros are zero, 37 zeros are 0, 148 multiplied by 0 is also 0, and 1735 multiplied by 0, the product will be 0. This is the first property of multiplication. The second property of multiplication tells us that if we multiply any number by 1, then the product will be the number itself. As you all know, that 9 ones are 9, 15 ones are 15, and so similarly, if we multiply 399 by 1, we get the answer 399. And if at the last example you can see, if we multiply 8175 by 1, the answer will be 8175. The third property of multiplication tells us that if we reverse the order of the two numbers, even then the product of the two numbers will be the same. Let us take an example of 8 and 4. 8 fours are 32 and 4 eights are also 32. So if we reverse the numbers, even then the answer in both cases is 32. So remember that the order of multiplication doesn't matter. It's just like addition. Whether we place the number in any place, the product will always be the same.